Today, we're diving into the Pioneer GMD 8701 Mono 1600W Class FD car amp, a powerhouse in the world of car audio. With its monoblock design and Class D technology, this amp packs a serious punch. At 4 ohms with less than 1% THD plus in, you're looking at a solid 300W RMS, and if you're craving even more power, drop down to 2 ohms for a staggering 500W RMS. The dimensions are compact, measuring at 252 by 215 by 60 millimeters, making it versatile for installation in various vehicle setups. And let's talk about that max power, a whopping 1200W, giving you plenty of headroom for your audio needs. Point one standout feature is the inclusion of a bass boost remote, allowing you to fine-tune your sound on the fly. It's all about that customizability, right? The voltage requirement of 16 volts ensures stable power delivery for optimal performance. Pioneer, a trusted name in the industry, brings reliability and quality craftsmanship to the table once again. Mounting is a breeze with its surface mount design, and with the included components like the manual and screws, you have everything you need for installation right out of the box. Whether you're a bass enthusiast or simply seeking to upgrade your car's audio system, the Pioneer GMD 8701 is a worthy contender. It's not just about turning up the volume, it's about experiencing your music in a whole new way. So, if you're ready to unleash the full potential of your car's audio system, look no further than the Pioneer GMD 8701 Mono 1600W Class FD car amp. Check out the video description for updated price. And thank you for watching this video.